Hi, I'm Pastor Craig DeArm, and this is my wife, Sissy, and we want to come to you today and share some encouraging words with you about putting God's Word into practice. The Bible tells us in the book of James that we are to be doers of the Word and not hearers only. I'm thankful today that I was taught by my family and by people that love me to put the Word into work and put it to work and put the Word into action today. And that's what it means to be a doer of the Word, right? Is to actually, if you say you're going to love somebody, show it. Don't just say it, show it. That's what the world needs today. They need people to know that that other people love them by showing them by deeds. And those deeds have to be based in the Word of God. I want to tell you something that is a confession that is in my daily devotion, and I love it because it says, I declare that I am a doer of the Word of God. I am among those who hear the word and immediately apply that word in their lives. I experience the power of God's Spirit in my life because of my obedience to walk in what God has revealed to me. And I declare this by faith in Jesus' name. I brought today a Bible that belonged to my grandmother. And she bought it for herself in 1974. 38 years, something like that. She used this Bible and she read it daily. And she didn't carry it around with her everywhere she went. She loved people, but the Word was on the inside of her. And she truly was a doer of the Word. And I want to be like that. She's a modern day example of what we can be, people loving God and serving God and worshiping God. And I thank the Lord for that today. So today, I encourage you to do something according to the Word, something good for somebody, and see the results in Jesus' name.